thank you, Immortal Technique, for showing me the truthful way and giving me a conscience to vest like a bulletproof vest. To Psycho Realm, I wish the best for protecting me against the poison of society, helping me bury stereotypes while stone gardening. JMT, Vinny Paz, who broadened my horizons, raised my confidence and strengthened the feast of my spirit. God bless that press for revealing me the price of freedom, making me support the rebellious product of black history. And also House of Pain taught me how to stay always on point. KRS-One contributed to the solidity of my character, made me aware of the real hip-hop intellectuality. Yeah, B.I.G. explained to me the Ten Crack Commandments, while Onyx showed me the real rap power, taught me how to preserve the eternal life energy, as well as Tupac reflected on me the loyalty to the game and the lessons of the street. La Cosa Nostra introduced me to the cousin of death, so now I stay awake instead. Necro, psychological records push me further to pass the threshold of murder. Now I'm not afraid to lyrically kill every enemy. Cannibals help turning my dreams into action, cause only slaves dream, right? Mad Child showed me why I should stay away from drugs. Fun dubious, always relieved my soul and lost me in thought.
I on a mountain in Mexico, lived a young shepherd boy, Angelo, who met a young girl and he loved her so.
Thank you, Aku and Naru, for hooking me up on jazz and showing me what the real woman should be. A feminine inception, my deepest admiration for every. Now I'm aware of how not to treat a woman and have a love to follow. Yoga cheered me up with sense for poetry in rainy days, and Sade still compensates for some emptiness in my heart. Big ups for Bitter Kills, for always sending good vibes and musically helping for soothing depression. And now my heroes from Bulgaria, where it all started. Thanks to Adila, I opened my third eye, and absolutely everyone from Expression firstly revealed alternative rap, so-called crew, demonstrating how wordplay can move crowds, and deadly minds went over the border of lyrical messages in Bulgaria, so that now I can do it too. Respect for two of us who always bring inexplicable feelings, King Size Sister and many more, shining crew and knockout the real hardcore. And if you think this is some kind of oily begging for attention, then fuck you, turn it off and get lost like a attenuation, because I really feel it and it was about time to give some appreciation.
He came from a very high family, Angelo knew it could never be, they ran away to their destiny.